नाम की चिंता।
वेरी गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, मेक श्योर दैट यू हैव गुड ऑडियो, ओके, एंड देयर शुड बी नो नॉइज इन बिटवीन। एवरीवन ट्राई टू पुट ऑन योर वीडियो इफ यू हैव गुड इंटरनेट कनेक्टिविटी। एम आई ऑडिबल टू एवरीवन?
Yes, sir, you are.
No? Okay. Sadiq Iqbal?
Yes, sir.
Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Use something so that everyone can hear. Okay. How many have entered? There are 3 enters, no? Okay. Let me share to the group so that as much maximum number they will enter, no? We will at least should have 5 to 6 member for the GD. Okay. So what I will do is, let me share to the other. Some of them are offline actually. I have the students whom I have choose now. Some of them are offline. So let me share to that group. So all of you are from, everyone can give some introduction about one by one.
Good evening, sir. My name is Ajay Kumar Naik and I'm from BIT Sindri. Currently I'm in third year pursuing chemical engineering.
Hello, sir. It is Harsh Agarwala from Assam, Jorhat Institute of Science and Technology, and I'm pursuing mechanical engineering, and I'm in the fourth year of it.
Good. Sadiq.
Hello, sir. This is Sadiq Iqbal.
Sadiq, make your audio little bit louder. Use something or.
Are
you using something, earphone or something? Yeah, no, it's good.
Yes, sir. Hello, this is Sadiq Iqbal, sir, from Mathan. Currently, I am doing BTech Chemical Engineering third year from BIT Sindri.
2 guys are from BIT Sindri and Harsh. From which college you are, Harsh?
I am from Jorhat Institute of Science and Technology, from Assam.
Assam. Okay, good. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, na? Right. 1, 2, 3. Deepak, am I audible? Deepak Kumar?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Put your video on. Yeah, good. So all of you are ready for the ZD, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we are.
One more student and then we'll start the GD. If there will be no more student, then we'll start in 4 only. Okay. Deepak, introduce yourself.
Sir, myself Deepak Kumar Yadav. I am from Dhanbad. I am currently pursuing BTech in chemical engineering from BIT Sindri. I have completed my matriculation from Tata DAV School, Jamadawa. I have completed my intermediate from Tata DAV School, Jamadawa too.
Yeah.
I have done diploma in mining engineering from GP Bhaga in the session 2017-20. Now I am in second year chemical engineering branch.
Okay.
My hobby is to play cricket.
Good.
And I like to read newspapers daily.
Okay. Good. So all of you are ready now? Have you done the preparation? Anyone suggest some topic?
Sir, you will give topic now, sir.
I will give. Okay, I will give, but I want some of your suggestion, what you have done. If somebody is giving some topic, means he should be the best performer, I expect. Am I right?
Yes.
So you can give current situation like Corona and COVID. How government is tackling all these things.
Okay.
This is current situation.
Harsh.
Shayan, how can we, what things can we do in this COVID time to increase our productivity and which will benefit us in long run?
Okay, good. Very good. Or koi? Anyone? Yes. Waiting for one more. I have chosen 8 of them. Where they went on? Okay, let me give to some of others who have participated in the last GD. Otherwise, we'll start in 4 only. We will not wait much for that because the students who are waiting here also have their time, right? We will not wait much. There are 4 students and it's enough for us. We can start. One more is typing something. I don't know what he is typing. Then we'll start. Let me delete from that group. What happened? Nothing now? Okay. For your computer, I'm busy. Okay. Okay. So today we will start our GD session, and after GD session, I will give you a feedback what you have done, where you can improve yourself. Okay. What you have to do now is, I will give you a topic, any random topic. It's not pandemic or corona or anything. It may be that. So what you should do now is you should have a piece of small piece of paper and a pen, right?
Yes, sir.
Everyone have na small piece of paper and pen?
Yes.
Okay, good. Everyone have. So okay. Shall we start now? I will give you a topic and then I will give you 2 minutes of time. And in that time, what you have to do, that's how the actual JD will take place when you will wait for the campus placement, okay? You will be given a small piece of paper and a pen, and they will reveal the topic. and you will have 2 minutes of time to think about the topic, and you just think for the 2 minutes and then we'll start. And firstly, what I will do is that you just have to introduce, you have to give introduction about that topic, okay? Everyone, one by one. And after that, I will say you start your own GD.
Start your own GD.
Interfere, right? Everyone is ready?
Yes, sir.
Everyone is ready?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir.
Yes, sir.
Everyone say yes, so that whether they are audible to each and everyone, I want to confirm because they can counter others' point.
Yes, sir. You are audible.
Yes, sir. We are ready.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Sir, so, audio is returning. I don't know why.
Whom audio?
The last guy who spoke.
Hers?
Am I?
No, it's fine, sir. No, it's fine.
It's fine, na?
Yes.
Okay, okay. Good, good. Okay, so topic is already revealed and it's very hot topic. It's COVID and how it is impacting our life. Okay, start now. Okay, it's over. Okay. Everyone ready?
Yes,
okay,
sir.
So I will call one by one, just introduce about the COVID and its small, its impacts. It should be the short and concise. And then you have to discuss in detail when you will do the GD. Okay. So start from Ajay.
Good evening to everyone. As the GD's topic was given, COVID and its impact on life. All we are aware that COVID is one of the dangerous virus that are affecting everyone's life, and it gives us some unconditional condition or situations that make people to think about something different, or can it affect their life with very negativity. According to me, I observe a lot of things that impact in our life. The first one is the education system. It really kills the education system from childhood. Like a lot of children are not studying in nowadays. Many school-going students are not able to study in proper way. So it affects the education system with its backbone. For example, if in our classes, like we are doing engineering, so we are getting only technical knowledge. Here we are also affected that we didn't able to get lab knowledge or any practical knowledge. So here it also affects our education system. While if you are talking about business and its plant, so a lot of production rate decreases due to COVID, and a lot of small business get interrupted due to that. One of the major problem that comes in our mind due to COVID is that depression and its effect on youth. According to the Hindu newspaper, a report was published that consists that due to the COVID, 12 to 15% depression rate increases due to that COVID, because they are surrounded in a particular room or surrounded in a particular area. They are not able to expose themselves in the nature. Apart from that, a lot of daily wages worker are also affected with the COVID. A lot of economical problem they have to face, like the family which do not have any government job or any do not have fixed job. They are also affected very very badly due to that that COVID. So according to me, these are the impacts that affect COVID.
Okay. Harsh.
Yes, sir. Good evening, everyone. The topic that is given to me is COVID and how it is impacting our lives. So if we see from a basic point of view, then COVID is infecting our lives in both ways, from positive way and negative way. It has both ways, not negative. It has some positive benefits also. And while talking about its impact, it is infecting people in different people different ways. Like if I talk about students, then students are both getting benefited and they are also getting disadvantages. Like the students who are preparing for any competitive examinations and all, they are getting benefit from it because they don't have to visit the college, and they are getting benefits because they can sit in their home and they can continue their preparation in a very productive way. But if I talk about the industrial training and other practical knowledge and all, then they are getting very much the advantage because they are not getting practical knowledge of the subject. And nowadays, even some of the students are not getting industrial training. Even if I have recently done an industrial training, but many of my friends, they didn't get any industrial training. And it is, I think it will not be possible in the whole year to get any industrial training. So that is one advantage, a disadvantage about COVID in a student's life. Then if I talk about the laborers and all workers, then there is a direct disadvantage because the poor laborers, they will surely get they will not be able to get any job, and that's how they are getting infected. And one more thing I like to say, that if I talk about the online platforms and all, then the online platforms are rising day by day because of this COVID situation. And many of people who can take advantage of this, they can improve their communication skills by using these online platforms. And they can start a new business in this situation. And they can continue that business and can get paid for that in the long run. So that's all. Thank you very much.
Sadiq.
Good evening, sir. My name is Sadiq, and today we got a very hot topic, that is COVID and how it is impacting. So first of all, we have to understand that what is the meaning of COVID. The COVID meaning is coronavirus disease and is emerged in the year of 2019. Basically, sources says that it emerges from China. And if I'm talking about impacting, that it have a lots of impact in our industries. It decreases the employment. It hampers education system. It also hampers the labor class people, the middle class people, as well as the daily wages worker. So it has lots of impacting. And due to this, the current situation, and due to this, the current economy of India decreases day by day. So that's how I think it's impacting very badly. But if you're talking about some positive, then we can get to know that the e-learning platform raises day by day. And that's how we can say that somehow it has some positive impact. If I am talking about one more impacting, then due to this COVID, we get to know the reality of hospital, that how the infrastructure is really work in our India. So due to COVID, we get to know that the hospital condition of India is very bad. Even the beds are so less that the people are lying on road. They don't get any bed. So this is how we get to know through the COVID. So I think government should work on this and work on the infrastructure of hospital. That's also.
Okay, Deepak.
Good evening to everyone. Today we have got a topic, COVID and its impact, and it's a very hot topic. First of all, I want to tell about COVID. As earlier one student told that it's emerged in 2019. Its name is actual novel coronavirus. From research, it was observed that it resembles the SARS virus, but there is not much evidence that from where it has come into human life. But many, but there is a rumor that it comes from a Wuhan city of China and spread to whole the world. And when we talk about its impact in our life, it's had very adverse effect in our life, but there is also some positive effects in our life. When we talk about this adverse effect, it has make our life very confined. It gives very miserable conditions to the poor people's daily wages, people who earn daily and eats daily. It gives a clear mirror image of India, where India stands in the world. When there comes any disasters or such condition when nobody is in work or working for their daily wages, it also collapses our medical facilities, that where our medical standards rely in the world's standards. It makes the people far, because when somebody knows that he is suffering from coronavirus, no one going to help them, because they thought that they are also going to affected from such viruses. So I think that it's affected in a very negative way, but there is also positive way, that is it makes the environment cleans. As we know that India's government has spends crores of rupees for cleaning the river Ganga, but it was not cleared. But in the lockdown, it was cleared thoroughly. And one more thing about environment clearance was ozone layer depletion, which scientists thought that it can be the hole which was created can be ruptured in 20 years, which has ruptured in only 21 days. So I think it has also some merit. That's all.
Okay, good. Everyone said it was fantastic. Now,
thank you.
What you have to do is now start ZD. I will not say your name. You say by your points, whatever you want to say. Anyone can start, just say. just do your own GD. I will not interfere.
I agree with Harsh that he said that due to COVID we are surrounded in home, but we cannot go college. We don't have to go college. So if we don't go college, then it obviously enhance our technical skill. But if you saw, we are doing engineering, so we are lagging real life skills, real life experience. Also, Sadiq said that you said that the about the hospital condition in India. Yes, obviously, due to COVID, it obviously mirror the hospital conditions and situations. What are the technical? We always say that we are we want our India as a digital India, but we must have to see that where we are lying in our facilities that are need to develop, so that we can provide a lot of health conditions. If people are not getting good health conditions, then what is the benefit of digital India?
But so, don't you think, Ajay, that we are responsible for this? For hospital, we always demanded from the government that we want masjid, we want mandir. We never demanded hospital. If we demanded hospital, then definitely we will not face the situation. So we are responsible for this. We are never think that government will help. If we demanded hospital, definitely they are going to build this. So in my point of view, we are responsible more and more rather than government.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
One of the
when there was no COVID, then we didn't realize about the importance of hospital. But after COVID, we got to know about its importance. And when the situation worsened, then the time has already left. Time has already gone. But we will have to think about the future and approach to the government for building such hospitals and all. But we are students now. We cannot do that much of.
It's more than 1 year. We are in second year. We are in second stage, and still government are not able to give beds properly. So don't you think that government is not following the protocol? They are just passing the time. Don't you think so? It's all about 1 year after.
Yeah, I agree with you. But since the COVID is already from 1 year. So after COVID, I think they will be able to do something, because from one year, they are still busy in treating people and getting all sorted out.
No, isn't it?
One of the things that I observe in Indian government that they only work when they need. They only don't work when we need. Like when the problem is in peak, then they come to solve that problem. They don't think about the future upcoming planning, that how it will come again and how it will affect. Like we are following lockdown in the last year, but after removing the lockdown, how many of us following the guidelines of COVID? As we know that COVID didn't finished completely, but we are not following COVID guidelines. So somewhat we are also responsible for COVID against and its impact again of that.
Ajay, I would like to add one more point that, okay, we are common people, but what about PM? If you see in the rally of West Bengal, the PM is saying that I am so surprised that lots of people come here to see me. It gives me, it's glorify me. So if PM is saying this, then what you can expect from us? So yes. I think that, and as well as there are so many health ministers, who don't care about that. They say that there is no COVID. They always go as a slogan that go Corona, go. They said that just beat the thali and all. So do you think that this really works? India is a country of technical.
I am, hello. Am I audible?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, you are.
I completely agree with Sadiq because we saw that in recent times, PMs, who is the foremost prime minister, foremost citizen of India, PM goes to rally and glorify his rallies for votes and didn't follow any protocol of COVID. So I also think that government is also responsible for these conditions of adverse COVID condition in India in second phase.
It's all about politics, bro. It's all about politics. If the opposition say right things, then the government who is ruling, they said that they are opposition. They are just opposition party. So they are. It's all about politics. They will never satisfy with the right things.
Yeah, I agree with Sadiq. Actually, it's all about prioritizing the things. They are not. When it comes to elections, they prioritize the elections first. Then the health of other people. They should first think about the health of their people. And after that, they should think about what will become to our government, isn't it? When it comes to elections, they don't give importance to the people of their country.
I think we are going away the topic. Topic was impact of COVID. We are not talking about the reasons of it's increasing. We are talking about how it impact in our life.
COVID is only for common people, not for politicians, not for...
Okay. It's over. Am I audible?
Yes.
Yes, sir, you are.
Okay, so it is over now. It's time to conclude the topic. Okay, so everyone, one by one, give their conclusion for the topic. I'll start by Sadiq.
Well, lastly, I want to conclude that, sir, whatever the situation is, we don't need to panic. We always need to follow the protocol that what government says. Government says that wear a mask, have some distance, and always be happy in your life. That whatever the situation is going on, be happy. Definitely, one time will come when Corona goes away. So lastly, that's how I concluded. Thank you.
Okay, good. Harsh?
Yeah, okay. I agree with Sadiq that whatever the situation is, we should not panic with the situation. And talking about the students and all, they should use maximum use of this lockdown to whatever field they want, they should make perfect use of this situation. And while talking about the people of laborers and all, they should be staying. They should not panic and all that. Thank you.
Okay. Deepak?
Yes. At last, I want to conclude that COVID has makes us to feel self-reliable. So we can learn from COVID that how we can become a self-reliable, and we should follow the protocols of COVID so that we should be far from the COVID virus diseases and be happy in life and do not panic in any conditions.
Okay. Last one. Who's left?
I'm, sir.
Okay.
So I would like to conclude that finally, COVID's impact can be break if we break the physical bonding of people, like meeting with each other. For that, we have to follow some guidelines that are provided by the government, as well as we have to understand how it is growing so that we can remove its growing chain. And apart from that, we have to keep motivated. If we keep motivated ourselves and our family members, so obviously we will win over this situation and this cell to pass again.
Okay. Over. Fine. Everyone?
Yeah, it's over.
Everyone is satisfied or not? Am I audible to everyone?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Everyone is satisfied or not after this day? Are you feeling more confident now?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we are feeling confident.
After giving...
Please provide some feedback that what we have.
It will be good if we can receive feedback from
you. Yeah, yeah. Now I will give you a feedback. Yeah. You all guys were very awesome. Okay. One by one, I will give your feedbacks, starting from Ajay. You said your points were very fantastic and good. You said about education system and about the industries, how it's going down, and also about the daily wages for workers. Okay. And while you were saying, you were quite confident, so it's good. Okay, so everyone should learn that how should be confident like him. Okay, good. And you should have a smile, Ajay. While you are saying something, you should have a smile in the face. Okay. It will give some plus point to you. And you said about the negative and positive impacts, Harsh said. Okay, Harsh. You have also given all the points, whatever you have given, all are very fantastic. So one thing you have said is about, if we are discussing about anything, then as an engineer, what we have to see is what in anything I have said about what its impacts, its impact.
Whose noise? Sir, your voice is breaking.
My voice is breaking, or some other's voice is disturbing me.
Other's voice.
Okay. Now it's good. Okay. So when we are saying something or discussing something about the topic, then we should be careful about it has positive as well as it has negative impact. Okay. And if you are saying positive and negative impact, first, then you should give some examples. If it's in your mind, then just put it out. If you will give examples, your GD will be more beneficial. The HR will listen in more interesting way. Okay, that's good. That's fantastic. Okay, so it was good. And what you have to do is, you have very good communication skill. So you just don't wait for the others. If you have something, just say it.
Excuse me, sir.
Try to participate as much as you can. Okay. Yes. Deepak.
Sir, mute the other voices, sir.
Okay, everyone.
Because sound is coming.
Okay. Everyone, whenever you have to say something, then only just put on. Otherwise, may mute it. Okay. Okay, Harsh. Are you getting what I am saying?
Yeah, sir. I'm getting it.
You have everything is fine, just you have to give more and more at that time. If someone is saying, you have to say two times, three times, so that HR will notice you. Okay, that's very important.
Mm-hmm.
Now coming to the Sadiq, you have said fantastic point about e-learning, how it is growing, and what you have to do, Sadiq. You are also very fantastic, but you're lagging in one thing, that is eye contact. You are mostly seeing in your copy. So you should try to do eye contact with the camera or something, okay? Sadiq, am I audible? But you are not saying anything.
Yes, sir.
Okay, you just increase the percentage of eye contact, right? Otherwise, you said your communication skill is fantastic. You are also confident, so that's good. Okay. And one thing, what I have seen, that you were very active in the GD. So everyone should learn from him. Okay. And the fourth one, who is left? Whose feedback is left?
So Deepak.
Okay. Deepak. So you were also very fantastic. You said about environment, that's very new, okay, which no one talked about. And you said about the elections, that how the government sees their own benefit. Okay, so you think in a different way, that's very fantastic. As an engineer, everyone should think in such a way. Okay, what are its impacts? We are not the standard 19 students, okay? We should think at that level. And you have also, in a conclusion, you have said about self, what you have said about that? Self-reliable, right?
yes.
Yeah, self-reliable. So it was also new. And what you have to do is you have your points are very fantastic. You just have to improve your something. You are getting what I'm saying, right? What? Have a smile on your face, everyone.
Yes, sir. A smile. Lack of a smile.
Lack of smile. Don't be nervous. Be confident. So you have to say very slowly. Okay.
Of course.
Have patience. Yes. Have slow. Okay. So everyone give their best and it's good. So what I will do is I will upload this video on YouTube. Everyone is comfortable or not?
Yes.
You will able to first see center. Everyone. What?
So first you need to worry, first send us, sir. First
okay, of all. One thing, Sadiq, I have forgot to say you that you use the word bro. You can't use in GD bro. It will give negative impact. Okay, so everyone.
Yes, sir.
Never use word bro. Okay, na? Everyone, please note these things. Because you have to be professional and you.
Sir, before before uploading, kindly send us privately, sir. Let us check that how we performed.
Okay, it was fantastic, and you can see you can watch yourself again and again. My views will increase, and it will also advertise me, na? No need to worry. Okay, you can see yourself. It's just like a mirror, so it's fantastic thing. It's good. Okay, and you will see if you will get one more chance, then you will able to see yourself that how you will perform, how you have increased yourself, right?
Yes, sir.
Everyone is happy or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
How much happier? I'm not able to see the in it used to be very energetic, man, that you have done something and just give.
Obviously, sir, we are happy.
You happy, are able sir, to happy. See yourself in a live platform. You are saying, and you are able to see the improvement. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So I think that's it. Kisi ko aur kuch bolna hai to they can say something.
Sir, one thing I want to ask that am I so fast or I have to little bit slow?
No,
during conversation.
Pace is good. Pace is good. You are confident. Okay. Only thing you have to do is just you have to keep eye contact. That's it.
Sir, I want to ask one thing that while I was speaking, generally I do a lot of grammatical mistake. So how can I improve that?
Oh, listen, there is no sub. Whenever you speak, na, no one cares for such thing about your grammatical mistake or anything. So no need to worry for that grammatical mistake. There is nothing such thing exists like grammatical mistake. Whatever you say, just say it confidently. जब भी एक्टर एक्ट्रेस लोग जब दे रहे होते हैं स्पीच तो व्हाट आई हैव ऑब्जर्व्ड वो लोग ज्यादा ग्रामेटिकल मिस्टेक करते हैं यार और फिर भी वो लोग कॉन्फिडेंट होते हैं तो वी शुड बी कॉन्फिडेंट लाइक दैट ओके
ओके सर
और गेट व्हाट कॉन्फिडेंस
रियली एंजॉय किया सर ये जेडी काफी कुछ सीखने को मिला
या गुड गुड मेरे चैनल को शेयर करो सब्सक्राइब करो
मेरे दोस्तों को विल गेट चांस अगेन
तुम लोग आपस में भी कर सकते हो कि ऐसा होता है अपने दोस्तों के साथ ओके बट If you will be lucky in future, you will surely get chance. Deepak, you want to say something? Harsh Agarwal, how was the GD? I don't think you have enjoyed.
No, sir. I have enjoyed, sir. And I have also learned many things from you. What you have pointed out in me.
Yeah.
I think also that I am lacking in that points which you have told me.
Okay.
I agree completely with you.
Relax. हिलने का जरूरत नहीं है तुम रिलैक्स रहो बी रिलैक्स पूरा दुनिया तो शांत हो ही गया हमें भी रिलैक्स होना हर्ष व्हाट अबाउट यू मैन You are not audible. Put on your audio first.
Yes, sir. वो आपके तरफ से feedback भी मिला, वो feedback बहुत help करेगा हमें.
Yeah. Quite confident.
Very
confident.
Yeah. Examples भी देना चाहिए.
Yes.
और सर मैं पूछना चाह रहा था कि जैसे रिफाइनरी के जब जब रिफाइनरी की कंपनीज विजिट करते हैं तो कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स ज्यादा रखती है कि जैसे आपका टेक्निकल स्किल्स.
टेक्निकल स्किल इज ओनली रिक्वायर्ड इन द इंटरव्यू राउंड व्हिच इज नॉट मच रिक्वायर्ड मैन. नो नीड टू वरी फॉर दैट. सॉफ्ट स्किल इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग व्हिच इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द प्लेसमेंट एज फॉर आई हैव एक्सपीरियंस्ड. ओके
श्योर.
फोकस ऑन दीज थिंग्स बिकॉज फर्स्ट ऑन एप्टी रीजनिंग होता है वो क्वालिफाई करने का बहुत सारे बच्चे डिस्कालीफाई होते हैं. दूसरा वाला जी डी होता है यहाँ डिस्कालीफाई बहुत सारे लोग हो जाते हैं जिनका अच्छा होता है जिनका अपना जो है जो पूछ रहा है ना कि अपना जो सब्जेक्ट पेपर है वो किसका बहुत सारे वहीं पर छट जाते हैं. जिनका स्किल अच्छा हो तो उसमें जो उसी में रहे उसी का कॉम्पिटिशन है ना. तो फाइनल इंटरव्यू में उनसे करना है कम्पीट सबसे थोड़ी ना करना है. इसलिए मैं बोल रहा हूँ दिस फर्स्ट राउंड्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. उसके बाद कुछ नहीं बचते कॉम्पिटिटर्स.
सर एप्टीट्यूड के लिए इंडिया बिक्स जो ऐप है वो इनफ है सर.
एप्टीट्यूड कैन प्रैक्टिस फ्रॉम एनीवेयर. आई हैवंट प्रैक्टिस फ्रॉम दैट क्लास. आई डोंट हैव मच आईडिया अबाउट इंडिया बिक्स बट इट्स गुड आई थिंक.
यस ओके सर.
ओके ना. ओके इट्स ऑलरेडी ओवर. हाउ मेनी मिनट्स वी हैव स्पेंड इन एनीवन कैन से हाउ मेनी मिनट्स वी हैव स्पेंड.
49 minutes.
Okay, 49 minutes, na? Okay, fantastic. Yeah, I have given the feedback. Or if I will upload the video, please share. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
You should give a small.
Yes.
Just share it. Like and share my channel. Okay. Okay. Have a smile on your face, sir. And everyone say bye.
Bye, sir. Bye, everyone.
Bye, sir.
Bye.
Okay. Sir, one more thing I want to ask you.
Yeah.
Sir, I was really inspired by you because you always, while you're engineering, you always share your knowledge with others.
Yeah.
And I think that is very much important. We should have knowledge and we should also be able to share our knowledge.
Yeah.
Also, I too want to do that, sir. So how can I do that? Is there any...
teaching? You are interested in teaching?
Yes, sir. I'm interested in teaching.
Actually, you can share it with your friends, your juniors. You understand Hindi?
Yeah, I understand. मुझे समझ में आता
है. जैसे मैं help कर रहा हूँ ना अभी, तुम भी अपने juniors को help कर सकते हो. जो भी subject पढ़े हो, you can explain them. Even अपना batchmate को explain करो. हर चीज जरूरी नहीं है कि you should start by your YouTube or some platform. If you wants to improve, get improvement in yourself, na, you can do it anywhere. Just find a way. Or as far I have learned that whatever I explain na, I get to understand more about that thing. So that's very important. मतलब अच्छा समझ में आता है जो चीज मैं पढ़ता हूँ किसी को explain करता हूँ तो वो topic ज़्यादा अच्छा से समझ में आता है और मैं confident भी होता हूँ क्योंकि जो चीज तुम पढ़े हो whatever you have read na, you have to explain in front of HR or anywhere in the interview of PSU. In interview of ISRO, BAR, so whatever you have did, you have to present that. How you will do that? Only way you will do that if you have that skill, explaining ability. So that's very important thing. Okay, so you just find a way how you can do that and just do it. Start it now. That's the only thing. Don't wait for a time that it will happen after a certain amount of time. Right?
Yeah. Okay, sir.
Okay then let's
yes
wind up the session. Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Bye everyone. Bye.
Bye. Sir.
Bye.
Bye everyone.